turns out the song is very fucking special. That's named Patrick Mason.